compass. A compass is an instrument used to draw circles or the paths of circles called arcs. To draw a circle or arc with a compass, use a compass to draw a circle of radius 4 centimeters. Solution. Step 1. Use a ruler to set the distance from the point of the compass to the pencil's lead at 4 centimeters. Step 2. Place the point of the compass at the center of the circle. Step 3. Draw the circle by turning the compass through 360 degrees.